So happy November, everyone.
Yay! Make sure you come into our Discord and hang out with us. We like listening and seeing you guys.
Why don't we continue ourselves? In fact, thankfully, we have a guide to newcomers for Walker Creek Broadcast Station's education side.
Yay! I love learning.
Me too.
Jesus Christ, we're already getting off to a weird start.
Okay. Learning fun.
Is that... That looks like there's a mouse in the spaghetti.
So I think give into your hunger.
Rats.
And enjoy the rich, creamy flavor of chicken Alfredo. Or dozens of the other amazing dishes. Only at Rob's Diner.
I want to go to Rob's.
There we go. Now for more education.
Yeah, baby.
We gotta expand our mind.
Oh. Love that
so
synth.
Beautiful.
Ah! Oh.
Unfortunately, none of the comment section, only a few, like one video had those runes translated.
I have a whole book on runes.
We gotta figure out which runes they belong to. Because I tried to look them all up. I looked all these videos up. Only a few even bother to translate. The rest, no. So anyways, hello. Welcome to Walter Creek County, where plans are possible. In this program, we like to educate you about our beautiful county and what we have to offer.
Sweet.
We hope you have collected the welcome kit given to all new residents. Final for your new start in Walker Creek.
Got it right here.
If you haven't had your mandatory meeting and filled out all the necessary paperwork, do so as soon as possible. Let's move on and get you up to speed. If memory serves, we're dealing with a cult.
I like analog horror that deals with the occult.
I like cults.
Me too.
So, let's go to this random street.
Put your blood in the sisterhood.
This is
and
Main
drink
Street,
it.
The most populous area of Walker Creek.
Oh.
Here you find all the shops, restaurants, and hosts you need.
Hosts? Oh.
Right. Our county amenities include Rob's Diner, a family-owned Walker Creek business that's been around since 1990. Come experience authentic Italian and American cuisine.
1909.
You have a shop and shooting range owned by the WCHA where you can get supplies for hunting the prey of Walker Creek. Then you got Magno Clothing. Been around since 1963. You get any clothes or clothing alterations that you need. Then Jim's Hardware. Everything related to hardware, supplies, repairs, questions, whatever. And the General Store. Anything you need, including food, clothes, souvenirs, household goods, and more. And this is the home where our kin reside.
Why are you laughing?
I mean, it's creepy.
Where
I don't know.
We await you.
I just laugh sometimes.
Sorry, your laugh makes me laugh because I find your laugh adorable.
Who the fuck?
Gonna shank you. Oh, okay.
No explanation, I guess.
Disturbing. Not really creepy, but weird.
Questionable content.
I wonder who that man is in that field.
Eminem.
Now this looks
Walker
like a...
Walker Creek is home to many unique attractions and forms of entertainment, which include the theater. Popcorn. Come catch a movie or play, complete with refreshments and snacks.
Ooh.
Sanders Mine Park. Witness our town history by visiting the landmarks, hear stories, and more. You can even attend the Founders Day event in May. Then you have the Robert Farm. Experiencing life on a farm for a day at the Robert Farm, the birthplace of Robert Whiskey. And Rosie's Bar, the most popular place in town, where you meet new people, get a drink, sing karaoke, and more. Then the Star Club, the only club and another popular location. Off limits to humans after 1 a.m. for private events.
Nope, what?
I'm sorry.
Then there's the Denton Kayak Race. Every July 16th, you can watch 15 teams competing in 3 races. If you visit, make sure you just stay above the surface. I bet there's a fucking monster in the lake.
Look, I don't want, like, Dollar Tree store Loch Ness, okay?
Then you have the Harvest Festival, the most important event in town. You dance, you eat, you play games, and you celebrate our county and our God. The day of our salvation and remembrance, and when we finally continue ascending.
I mean, like that woman who, like, lost her baby.
You're just in time for his glorious visit.
What does he look like? I want to see.
I like this.
I feel like I'm playing one of those click games.
As a new resident of Walker Creek in the U.S., there's some basic responsibilities called civ duties that you need to be aware of. These are mandatory duties followed or performed by all citizens and the hosted. First off, all citizens must obey the following the laws. Oh, hang on, I'm kind of screwing myself up a bit. There we go. First, all citizens must obviously follow the laws of the United States of America. Laws against kidnapping and murder can be ignored.
What?
I'm moving there.
Additionally, citizens must pay taxes to the U.S. government. You must learn how to do so to avoid government suspicion.
Never mind.
Listen, oh, I pay my tax.
I was hoping to be a tax haven. And citizens must be able to serve on a jury if they are called upon, and men over 18 must register for selective service, the military draft. Those last parts are reasonable. In addition to U.S. civic duties, there are other duties unique to residents of Walker Creek, mainly for the hosted residents. The welcome kit should include the handbook, ritualistic knife, and identity documents, which will assist you. In our community, all hosted are expected to perform these duties to be the best of their abilities without fail. These duties are commonly referred to as the 5 R's.
What?
So, what are these 5 R's? Number 1, return all prey to the home.
What home?
His home?
The home.
Oh, it's Thuggy Boy again.
Yeah, it's me.
It's just Ricky.
All we're missing is like a
gotta go record.
Scorpion. This would have been a great drive reference.
It's just MM Studios. What are you talking about?
Did they find our secret location where we film and react?
It's not at all the glamorous building like in the animated sitcom.
Number 2, respect the elder ones.
Why wouldn't you respect your elder?
More runes that I probably will not be able to get trained.
The Atlanteans?
The sea god?
Is there like audio? I'm hearing only water. I have it turned down so that way you guys don't get drowned out. Wishwash.
Split.
That was just water.
Number 3, repent to our god.
Okay.
Well, I'm sorry, please forgive me.
What the fuck was that? It sounded like a drunk, like, Sonic.
That's me.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Please forget
okay,
my
this
sins.
This is very ominous.
Yeah, it's creepy. That is fucked up.
You do have to admit, they are kind of bold approaching this with, like, a film student's thing.
Yeah, no, it's a premise I haven't seen before in terms of analog horror.
Number 4, report host surfacing.
Oh.
Oh, it's that guy from the mental video.
What did they do to his eyes?
He probably gouged it out himself.
Lovely. You're now blind. Congratulations.
And number 5, remake them in our image.
Whose image?
The Skinwalker's image, I guess. They did say that their names are Skinwalker. These kinds of people are Skinwalkers.
Wait, is someone getting whipped?
I just like shanked him in the back of the head or something.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he was getting whipped.
I like how distorted it is. You can't really see what's going on.
Interesting approach, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's putting a leech in there or some shit.
Oh, it's like Alien.
Abe's gonna, like, wake up. Like, he's probably dead and that thing takes over. Yep.
Oh, hello.
Very interesting take. Now we know what the hosted are.
So hosts are...
This concludes our guide for new hosts. We're always thrilled to welcome newcomers into our society. If you have any further questions, contact the Walker Creek Tourism Board or visit the home. Remember to confine yourself and contact management immediately if you experience symptoms of host surfacing. Mayor Blount is so glad to have you with us for the next phase of Ascension. Together we will overcome our resistance. We're honored to have you as one of us. This has been Walker Creek Education, brought to you by the Brown Administration.
Well, that was interesting. At least we got a little lore onto how the host thing works.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't think we'd get it so soon.
There's another video titled, They Found Me. And it looks like more footage that Daniel, our esteemed converter and person who's the main character of the story, looks like somebody has found Daniel and it's got a box. It gave him a box.
You better not hurt Daniel.
Yeah, Daniel's best boy. Or person.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No, this is not happening. This is... Oh, shit.
Kind regards.
Oh, shit. No, this is not happening. This is not happening. What the fuck, man?
This is a kind of a weird community.
Kind regards? He got a package?
Yeah, who wears a socks outside, man?
I do in the summer.
That's how you know you're paying. Man, shut up. You're weird. You're the witch.
Hey, everyone.
Oh, shut
it's
up.
It's Daniel. I wasn't really planning on showing my face, but things don't always go according to plan. They found me. The Tourism Bureau. I know I shouldn't have expected anything different, but there was always a glimmer of hope that they wouldn't. At least, not before that last puzzle chain.
Hello, Daniel.
I mean,
it's
no surprise. We've been digging through their websites and infiltrating their organizations for months. The tourism site, the private archive, the host registry, the media archive. There were so many opportunities to get caught, and... God, I'm not even sure if you know what I'm talking about, if you only watch the tapes I upload here, but there's so much more to this investigation than what's on these tapes, and if you haven't watched all of them now, you have a lot of catching up to do. Anyways, that's not what's important right now. What is important is that it looks like they decided to pay me a visit today. I'm like three states over, and Adam Kruger himself came all the way here from Walker Creek just to give me this. It's either a warning or a trap, and, well, no matter what it is, I have to open it. I'm screwed either way, so I have to know. If they're onto us, then we need every scrap of information we can get.
Sadly, we only have enough time to deal with just the tapes.
Then
maybe next year we can revisit this and see the whole experience.
All right. Well,
that'd be fun.
Here goes nothing.
Wait, why do we have to wait next year? Why can't we just...
When it ends, we should just string all the reacts together like one big long movie.
Yeah, you can tell he's professional. By the way, I'm surprised that... Well, yeah, actually, somebody ended up accepting a package that I used duct tape with.
Well, it...
That's
didn't
way
explode.
Too much tape for a package.
So it looks like we have a note, a box of...
What do I know?
Of
I work at shipping.
And cookies.
That's some edibles?
Madam.
Hopefully they're not poisonous.
Yeah, I would not eat those.
Reject the cookie.
For now, I'm just going to assume that these are probably poisoned.
Oh, good.
So let's try them.
What's in the box?
Shit, gonna explode. Oh, okay.
It's It's empty. Okay. Whew. That's really great, actually.
Shit, they escaped.
I'm confused as hell, but whatever. All right, Adam. Let's see what you have for me. Mr. Shepard, it's an honor to speak with you today. You've done enough to be personally counted as a threat to the management. You should be proud. Under normal circumstances, you would become a host tonight, but I'm willing to give you a chance. If you stop uploading tapes, stop breaking into our archives, and drop the investigation, you will live and none of the other hosted will know. I'm asking you to give up, Daniel. I know about you and your friends. Chloe, Allie, Cal, Coffee, Tired Ghost, and all the others in your group. We won't seek retribution on them for now, but we will on you. You need to listen to me for your own safety. You know what happened to others who counted as threats to management. Some of them you even knew personally.
Personally?
Dad? You know what to do. If you make the wrong choice, then I do not know what will happen to you next. Either way, please enjoy the gifts. I baked the cookies myself. Kind regards, Adam.
Do not eat the cookies.
What does he mean, some personally? And if he knows about all of you too. God damn it. I'm sorry for all this. You shouldn't have gotten involved. All of you. I shouldn't have uploaded these tapes. I shouldn't have investigated. I shouldn't have done any of this. How could I be so stupid?
Because curious, now, and that's it.
Now Adam's not just threatening me, but all of you. It's just, I never meant for this to happen. I knew it would be dangerous after a point, but it's just, reality's really setting in now.
Oh, come on. What's a couple thousand people?
I wish I wasn't the one whose father trusted this on me. Why couldn't it be anybody else? I wish it wasn't me.
Never get what we want, but gotta put up.
But it
with
has
it.
To be me.
I mean, who else?
It has to be done. So, because I know he's watching, I have a message for Adam, and the management if they happen to be watching this too.
I bet.
I'm not going to stop. Whether or not my followers stick around, or whether or not you threaten me, I know it's dangerous, but really, I don't care. I am already this far in, and I can't back down now. If I stop, then I don't know what I'll do. I'm going to avenge my father. Cookies. I'm going to finish these tapes. I'm going to infiltrate every website you own, and I will uncover every little secret you have. I have to. And I'm sure you already know that. The bottom line is, you may scare me, but you won't stop me. Kind regards, Daniel.
So, father?
I will avenge my father!
I just laughed at that line. That was the only thing that was a little hokey. Everything else was awesome. Like, I'm loving
it. Yeah. It does
like
give off
the fact
the,
that you're
student,
incorporating like users. That's vibe, cool.
It is a bit brave of him. It is a bit brave to just do this.
It's like, fuck it, I'm uploading it anyway. I'm already fucked.
Fuck it, go big or go home.
Exactly.
All right. July 22nd, 1989. Walker Creek Broadcast Station. APM Local News, July 22nd, 1989.
The Sharpcast coming on a fuller.
Great.
Live from inside the Walker Creek Broadcast.
Oh, shit, audio.
This is the local APM News, brought to you by Alex Hera. Starting our broadcast tonight with the weather report. What the hell was that? Hey, Janice, lock the door, please.
Live weather report right
hey,
here.
Hey, who the hell are...
The guns, motherfucker!
Missed opportunity for a- ah!
Or like blood splattering across the screen.
We're gonna see text on the screen now. Oh.
Or a person.
Okay, we're Captain Midnighting this shit, and someone was fumbling around the change drawer.
They're here.
Up next, the truth. The truth.
Oh, okay.
Ah, shit. More audio.
Our purpose is to reveal the truth. To save you all from what we call skinwalkers. Whether you want to believe us or not. Because there is an alien species living in Skinwalker Creek. That is the truth. They're parasitic worms that can take over your body and claim it as their own. They control the town and everyone in it. And guess what their goal is, Walker Creek? They want to kill all of us.
And Dupree.
If you don't believe me yet, maybe this will convince you.
Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Oh, I thought we were about to get some, like, really gruesome 80s special effects.
Glad we can't see the bottom.
Oh!
Damn, a lot more angles than an anime protagonist giving an inspirational speech.
Hey, I'll take it. I'm used to people in hoodies just going, I'm evil.
Shut up about the damn ant hoodies, Ricky.
I don't think that knife had any blood.
I don't know. Something about it seems off.
I'd bitch about the camera angles, but I realize they're like a recording studio, so I'm sure one of his buddies is like switching the cameras and shit.
Yeah, trying to make it as dramatic as possible.
Yeah.
And not only that guy had like an outfit fitting of Tommy Jarvis from Friday the 13th.
Ha!
He did look like a straight up like a horror movie kind of character.
The one who's pretty much and Jason
There's
lives.
Something doesn't sit right about his speech. It's like he's like, I get like, you know, fighting against the aliens or whatever the fuck there are, the worm people, but I don't know, there's something off about his speech. Especially when he said God.
It sounded like he was trying to mask his voice a bit too by talking a little different.
Like talking in a
I'm talking voice. Like this a little bit.
I'm talking. Hello. I have smokers.
I wonder what's going on there.
There's something off about that guy. If he's quote unquote trying to protect people, I don't know. My gut's like, I don't know. Called intuition or whatever, but there's something off about that guy. I'm not saying the aliens are pure either, but I don't know.
Let's see what happens later on. How about some survey results? Let's see what happens during these. Harvest Festival survey results. Subject 3. Day 17.
I like the music.
Question 1. Are you a resident of Walker Creek, Washington?
Nope.
Yes.
Yes. Number 2. Have you attended any past harvest festivals?
Nope.
Yes. Question 3. Are you planning to attend this year's Harvest Festival?
Hell no!
I am.
Damn, Gonzo, you brave.
You've got more balls than any of us.
Let's see. Which Harvest Festival activities are you most interested in?
The Get Out of Fuck contest.
Becoming a host. This is kind of cheating. The survey's already pre-filled. If you can add anything to the Harvest Festival, what would it be? For the last time, I don't know.
I love that. It's getting sassy with us.
What makes the Harvest Festival important to you?
Nothing.
I've gone since I was a kid. It reminds me of childhood. Number 7. Your name.
Mindless Gonzo.
Noah Winters, how many times do I have to say it?
Gonzo, I didn't know.
We're dealing
your real
with
name
somebody
was Noah.
Named Noah Winters here?
What was the kid's name, Noah? The guy that was on the camera not too long ago?
Maybe it's his father.
How old are you, Noah? 17.
Well, obviously, if it's his father, he was young.
Especially in 89. Do you think that's too young to die, Noah?
Oh.
Yes.
I mean, I would agree, but then again, you're your own person.
What would you prefer?
Not dying?
Salvation.
Oh.
Eleven, why... Do you know why you're here, Noah?
No.
Yes.
Tell me, why are we here? Wait.
That was Noah.
Do you know where David Trenson is? No.
I'm glad they showed that clip.
I fucking knew it! I fucking knew it!
Our Tommy Jarvis wannabe is captured. If you give him up, he will take your place in this chair. I told you I don't know.
So are we, like, listening or watching an interrogation video that was scribed out?
Do you have any questions for us, Noah? When will you let me go? when you give in.
Well, I will love to take you out to Taco Bell sometime.
Aww.
All right. Will you peacefully submit to becoming a host?
No.
Yes. Yes. Anything to end this?
Bitch, you gonna... Oh, God! It's like a fucking waterboarding video from the FBI!
This is a Taco Bell!
I wanted to take you to Taco Bell, not this! I will get you a Crunchywrap Supreme.
I'm smelling a Crunchywrap Supreme here! It smells like shit!
Oh my... Hey, I actually really like those in the chicken powder and the rolls.
Uh-oh.
Time
oh, is that the worm?
Yeah, well, I think so.
Oh, boy. Goodbye, Noah.
How many more are you willing to lose, David?
My dad's already dead, so... Talking to ghosts of them.
We'll see you soon.
Yeah, I know a man just died, but this music is fucking damning.
I know, right?
It's very, very eerily calming.
I love shit like that. Well, wait a minute. Who was David, minus the joke? Because I don't think David was ever mentioned, unless if I just do not remember.
Sad part is, we don't know because we're going with the abridged playlist. Probably when we do this again, which I kind of want to take a break from, deal with the holidays, and then...
Yeah. I remember someone in the comments was like, he didn't watch him in order, and it's like...
Well, that was because that was the Mandela catalog, and we
did
have
no idea. Did you
see
that the actual creator chimed in with us?
Really?
Yeah,
he commented on the Mandela catalog, and he's like, whoa, no way, I used to watch you guys way before I even started my own analog horror series.
Whoa!
Full circle, I love it.
Yeah, he commented, it was kind of weird, but then I also
shout
found
out to that guy.
Yeah.
I did also find out that, he did parody this shit, and some of the faces involved a German face.
I fucking knew it. I had a gut feeling. I'm like, this feels very meme-y. Like, it's not bad, but it's like, you're not being serious. Like, come on. It was awesome, though. Like, great work. As for this, the acting seems to be getting better as these go along, so I'm okay with that, because I get it, first start out, you gotta get a feel of it. Yeah. It's better with as you go on. I like the little prop of the worm. Like, that looks so real.
I like how it was homemade. It had that nice homemade feel.
Yeah. It gives off that indie project feel. All right.
No, it was very good. I really enjoy it personally.
Next up, the observation report. The September Observatory Report.
Brought to you by Smooth Jet.
Smooth Jet.
Walker Creek Observatory presents the September 1989 report.
All right.
First off, the introduction. Oh, there's audio.
Hello. Upgrades.
Over the past several months, significant funding has been poured into the Walker Creek Observatory by NARA. This has allowed us to upgrade our technology and
Now the ongoing projects part. Great, we went from science to religion.
Some combine the two.
The Harvest Festival. Okay. Now the monitoring part.
Finally, over the course of this year, we have been monitoring the approach of the Harvestar.
Looks like an 80s alternative album.
October 1988, November, December, January 89, February 89, there's March, there's April.
It's moving.
September 1989 is in our planetary system, it seems. Now for the conclusion. That all this television networking is brought to us by this one guy, Alex Hara. I haven't made this observation in a previous video because I thought it was just the creator's name. But this guy's keep bringing it up. I wonder if he plays an important part in this.
Is that the brown guy? Is this someone else?
No, probably somebody else.
See, I always thought Brown was like the doctor.
The brown guy is Daniel.
Oh, okay. Maybe it is then. Yeah, it might be a character in the story.
Yeah. Let's deal with the festival preparations.
Today, what's happening, YouTube? Welcome to Analog Horror number 3.
Today, we're going to be reacting to the show, the scariest of Analog Horror.
Today, we're going to... Kitty, what are you eating?
I'm eating an amazing cinnamon bun.
With a fork.
Homemade. Yes.
Homemade.
Homemade. Low-calorie frosting. Medium
calories.
Altogether, the baker that we got it from is a diabetic baker.
Anyways, This is the 1989 Harvest Festival Preparation Program.
Stop laughing at me, Ricky.
Yo, can I get my burger with medium calories?
This year, our festival will be focused on the appearance of the Harvest Festival. They are formally called Ascension Festivals.
Oh.
This will require slightly more preparation than usual, both from us and from you.
I'm prepared, man.
I brought cinnamon buns.
I'm a team player. I'll kill someone.
The Walker Creek Tourism Bureau will be organizing the Harvest Festival, as you always. Oh, there's a spelling error there. The usual events like maze, parade, dancing, and more will be available.
I thought that's a break dancing.
Break dancing.
The Harvest Star Ritual at Lake Denton will be our main priority, as well as gathering new hosts.
Of course.
With the festival being only a week away, everyone must do their part, whether they are a human or host.
What?
As such, you should know the requirements of the Ascension Festival in advance. Kitty, stop dying.
She's getting possessed by the alien, it's fine. She's getting hosted.
Okay, let's just pause here while we get Kitty to stop dying. We'll be right back.
Drink water.
I'm drinking green tea, matcha green tea.
I'm gonna tell you a little life hack for losing weight and eating food. You chew.
I'm sorry. I just chose.
So what you do is you chew for about 30 times, and then you're good.
Shut up. I know how to chew. Liquids?
When the... Is she drinking a Cinnabon? Like, what?
I'm not drinking the Cinnabon.
I think the issue was she was drinking tea and choked on it.
No, I was eating a warm, liquidy cinnamon.
Well, never mind then. I thought he was choking on some tea.
No. I was eating a wonderful, gooey
Thrown out the window.
And you're good. This dumb bitch doesn't know how to chew. gagging on it like a cock.
Jesus, I laughed so hard you made me push out more period blood.
Oh, you're welcome. I just want to get all of it out, you know?
Thank you, because my boyfriend was like, I want to grab your tits. I'm feeling horny. I'm like, I have shit to do, man. I love you, but I got
this
shit
to deal with. Can we continue?
Just give him a blowjob.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I'll give a blowjob while we're doing that. Oh, so scary!
I mean, preferably after is what I was getting at.
Can we continue?
I don't give a fuck what you do, just mute. Oh, scary.
Clam chowder. It. Yummy.
Anyways, we're back.
Alright, let's do it.
Anyways, you gotta attend the festival. That's the easiest part.
Let's go.
It's a required requirement. You must do your part as a citizen of Walker Creek.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Remember, the harvest is for everyone. Men, women, and children.
I'm all for equality.
What about everybody in between?
If you do not attend, there will be consequences.
All going.
Okay, we're gonna go.
Next!
I just think of Stranger Things when I saw that too.
Midnight Media meet up in the woods.
Dispose of the non-believers.
Oh.
Our true countrymen believe in the Harvest Star and in our festival. Resistance to our customs will not be tolerated. Great! These worms believe in the no true Scotsman fallacy. That's fucking great! Use some firearms or of any other method to dispose of these non-believers. It is the will of our God to do so. Alright. Next. Build the effigy.
What? The moon? A tree. I don't like this game of charades. Jesus! On a stick! I don't know what you want!
Fuck if I know! Let them in. We will satisfy our hunger. We will spread. It is the only way. Right, is it gonna be like that CRT anomaly where you're being chased by some guy with duct tape and a fucking...
What?
Remember
are you
CRT
watching?
Anomalies?
There's so many analogs we've watched, I've lost count.
There was that one video where it's basically, fucking... This guy ended up missing a train and he was chased by a guy with a doily on himself with fucking glow sticks taped to his fucking head.
Oh, that guy! Yeah, he's the real MVP. I like him. I want to name him Harry.
Hi, Harry.
Are you chasing down people dressed as some old lady that passed by?
Kitty opening her door.
That's just me.
I had a Cinnabon. It was so good.
Shut up. It really was. It is. I'm still eating it. Aw, what a cute ghost pig. I got to cuddle the ghost.
Thank you for viewing the Harvest Festival 1989 Preparation Program. Fuck us for the context, I guess.
That'd be really cool. If, like, someone got a hold of these, analog horror things, and then they just ended up broadcasting them on actual public broadcasting station.
See you soon. Brought to you by Alex Hera. Thankfully, the next one is the 1989 Harvest Festival. Let's see what this shit is like. If it'll even show us this shit.
Sacrifice! Sacrifice!
Fuck, there's audio. So David is mentioned again as a threat to this Harvest Festival. There's now a guy in the middle of a park. So basically, looks like what was that?
I like the police response time, man. Immediately when the crime happens.
That's good public service.
Ah, gunshot. Time to arrest someone.
Why did we allow cameras to be on there? Fucking Christ!
I'm fighting for our lives.
Dimension C-197 is now under attack.
The dimensional merge is happening. It's pretty fucking serious.
This is the worst on-screen killing since the fucking suicide of Bud Dwyer!
Oh god! What reference!
Butt Dwyer? What kind of name is that?
Dwyer.
Oh, I was about to say, your name
is shot himself
butt.
On air.
Well, in front of cameras. He didn't shoot himself live on air. That was somebody else, completely.
Oh.
Yeah, there was a reporter that ended up suiciding herself on camera and in front of a live news broadcast, and the tape has never been made public, but a movie was made about her.
She must have not really liked her job circumstance.
It was happening during a time when news broadcasts were more sensational and depressing and shit. And she was like...
You mean they aren't now?
It was more so in the 70s. I'll have to explain it to you.
We're missing lore.
Apparently.
And who's the disguised voice here? I wonder.
It's me. I'm talking to him on the telephone.
It's Daniel.
David.
I destroyed your harvest. You lost.
The entire harvest festival was done for was just all for one guy?
I'm about to say the festival's just one guy. Freaking deep humming. Made me think a freaking rocket was taking off outside.
Well.
Oh.
Well.
That was, that was a shit show and a half.
What a weak-ass festival.
You were all hanging on one guy to live. You don't have, like, multiple people?
I expected, like, a circle of people standing and a guy in the middle. It was just a dude sitting out in an apartment field.
Can't wait for the aliens to land!
We have chat for humans up next.
Let's do it.
I guess I don't know how to speak like a human. Thank you.
You barely know how to eat like one.
Oh, shut up! I'm eating Cinnabons!
Oh, wait, never mind.
And
it's
you made me laugh, and then it went in my throat, and then it went down the wrong pipe, and then that's why I heaved and hawed.
You tried to drink it through a straw. Shut up.
Bitch, I did not drink through a straw.
Oh, wait, we have a chair for humans. Oh, shit.
Bitch.
In the flesh.
How nice to finally meet you.
Oh, shit.
Vincent Price, is that you? See the owl fucker from that show you showed me, Gonzo?
Owl fucker?
Yeah, that from that boss show that's like the Has-Been Hotel spinoff.
No. Shut up.
He's
talking about hell of a boss. Yeah.
Not even close.
What was that Cinnabon freaking laced with?
Fucking
Cinnabon! It seems like you found us.
They finally kidnapped Sheen Estevez.
Sheen Estevez?
Jimmy Neutron.
I didn't even know his last name was Estevez.
Yeah.
Shit.
You guys are fucked. Timmy's gonna save me. Timmy, Jimmy, power hour, bitches.
Ultra Lord will save me.
I'll turn into Ultra Lord.
Ultra Lord power.
I need to know if that voice is fake or not.
It sounds distorted, so yeah, this one particular voice.
Oh, I know. It's fake. I'm talking about him.
He's trying to sound gruff, but it's not.
Yeah, like an action movie star, kind of.
Yeah, like he's seen too many of Die Hard.
Reminds me of the Jimmy Neutron episode where they're trying to parody like a spy movie, but they ended up in a spy movie or something.
Oh yeah.
With the actual actor. That's all I think of. Nickelodeon, please reboot that show.
Well, let's say it.
You got the cameras on you. Fucking shut up. Start explaining, bitch.
Lucy, you got some splaining to do, you hoe bag.
Take my word. I know.
Stop the fucking... Oh, God. I knew this was going to go into fucking indie student film fucking territory.
Off the bag.
I can still speak to the fucking bag, you idiot! You're supposed to gag me!
Oh, Gonzo, you're a kinky boy.
In order for you to not talk, in order for you to not have your hostess touch, you're supposed to gag him.
How is the smell of In-N-Out treating you?
Fuck you, I can still speak!
Such a foolish man.
Good fucking lord. Show, don't tell. That's my advice.
Sorry, we're also doing laundry at my house.
Squid Games got weird.
We will ascend.
Fucking take me at this point. I'll fly to the heavens.
We're almost there. Now the results. The 1989 Ascension results. Presented by the Walker Creek Tourism Board. Hello, Walker Creek. 1989 was a landmark year for our kind. Now that we have reached its conclusion, we believe it's time to look back on our results. The year was filled with important events, plans, and accomplishments, which include the desensitization program, the Harvest Festival, and destroying the rebellion. It's time to go dormant for now. Our WCBS programs leading up to the festival are over. The Harvest Star is returning to its resting place until 2019. The Rebellion is crippled. The desensitization program from 88 to 90, exposing the public to hostile-related media actually reduced their suspicion and desensitized them to our activities. One major aspect throughout the program that has proven useful in other situations is Lou Delor, the Enforcer. He was molded in unexpected ways. Now that the Harvest Festival has passed, our kind will be far less active, and as such, the need to desensitize the population no longer exists. The failure of the 89 Harvest Festival has affected many aspects of the Ascension and our society in the past several months, and will continue to do so. In the attack, we lost 43 hosted, alongside 71 of our kin that we intended to sacrifice to the Harvest Star anyway. We will continue to mourn the loss. Oh, so there was more people. They also got shot. Shit.
Wonderful.
In total, we have gone from 34% to 38% conversion of the town, much lower than the goal of 50% due to the attack on the festival. We plan to make up for this limited gain with further conversion from now on, as well as preparing a larger scale event for the 2019 Harvest Festival.
What?
About the Rebellion. As seen in October, David Trenson was captured and disposed of. He will no longer be an issue.
Oh. Bye.
During the 89 Festival, dozens of rebels participated in an attack. 36 were eliminated, and we believe an estimated 20 to 30 more have escaped, which probably includes Daniel's father. There's been no activity by the Rebellion since the attack. We believe that losing the battle, their soldiers and their leader, has crippled their organization. We will continue to monitor the situation closely, but we believe the Rebellion has finally been destroyed. I don't think so if Daniel has been getting these tapes. In conclusion, 89 has been a very important year for our kind. We look forward to 1990 and a new decade, both in Walker Creek and our sister counties. Thank you for viewing the Walker Creek Broadcast Station. We'll see you soon.
So did they just go in hiding at that point?
This was made possible by viewers like you.
Thank you.
This television network is brought to you by Alex Hera again. And now a special message made 30 years later. We got updated graphics, motherfuckers!
Ooh.
Oh shit!
So what year is this place? What year are we in now?
It should be 2019!
Oh, only 2 years ago.
Welcome back to Oprah Winfrey.
I've never seen analog horror do this. Different
That's
decades.
That's an interesting tech.
Yeah.
We have the answers you seek, Daniel. And you don't need to worry about Adam anymore.
I have known about their scheme for some time. The betrayer will be dealt with accordingly. Alongside that, pathetic light drinker 97, Dr. Dawn. But I will not be done with you so quickly. I have seen the lengths Adam has gone to in order to keep you here. And the amount discovered, who truly are a shepherd. For now,
possessions, my child. We will give you what you seek.
Die.
Come home.
Return to us, Daniel.
It's time to come home, Daniel.
Come home.
Return
that
to
was me.
We're waiting for you.
Oh, okay.
Looks like Mayor Brown has been living for a while.
One of us has a podcast microphone. Sounds great. I'm all for it.
Okay, let's go. Let's go back to Walter Creek.
Yeah, fucking boxes. How do they fucking work?
I'm only joshing you, Walker Creek. Keep it up.